how to choose that one. There's been so many. You know, the one that keeps coming back to my mind is Tugai's goal. I think it was 2006 against Tottenham. Full volley from 25 yards. Sweetest strike you'll ever see. Can compare that one to the best of all time. Well, this is the only easy question on this list. The championship kit with the McEwen's Lager kit with the laced up collar, that's a classic. Unfortunately, I've never been to an away game where we've even taken a point, so I can't say that I've had a best away game. I do have a 100% record at Ewood, though. Well, I think I'll limit this one to games I've actually seen live, either on TV or in the stands. Within those limitations, I would have to go with our 4-3 win over United when Bentley scored his hat-trick a few years ago. It was just a real positive feeling at the club at the time with Hughes and the playing squad we had. Felt like we were going places. Earliest Rovers memory. My earliest concrete memory of actual match footage was the, I think it was the infamous Liverpool goal that was scored on Tim Flowers. He's kneeling down and the ball just bounced right over his shoulder. I experienced it on a weekly highlights show. It was shown on ESPN Network here in the USA on Sunday nights, and I was pretty angry as a teenager when I saw that. Pretty upset. Oh, favorite Rovers player. Well, that's a close one. I'm gonna have to go with Tugai. Closely followed by Damien Duff and probably Stuart Ripley. Love the wingers. But for me, Tugai was just a class above the rest.